are working on linking nutritional spatial data with environmental spatial data to see if we can find synergies and trade-offs between nutritional outcomes of agriculture production and environmental outcomes of footprints like greenhouse gas emissions and water footprints.